to open up doors of ministry, to reach out to a godless culture who's grown up with abandonment and distrust. Let's pray together. Lord, I'm not sure exactly what you're doing here. I thank you for doing it. That's not a generic Holy Spirit, and you know that. I sense in my heart that you were doing a whole lot with the little bit I gave, because that's what you do best. You individualize truth. You help bring it home to where we are. And then you challenge us by that truth to live out. Lord, we recommit this morning our life, our testimony, our gifts, our service, our devotion, not only to you personally, but to this congregation. We recommit that to you this morning. We want to close that authenticity gap. We want to bring the gap in. We want to close it, Lord. So that when people visit Park Lane, when they come by and spend time with us in any kind of setting, they'll leave knowing this: those folks are real. They're the real deal. They make mistakes and they own it. They're not perfect. They're just real. They're not perfect. They're authentic. They love Jesus in spirit and in truth. They love the Word of God. They love the people of God. They love being the people of God. They love reaching their community. They love sending goods and monetary donations around the world, because they are people in the heart of their town with a heart for their world. They're real. They're authentic. Jesus, would you take this truth this morning? As we recommit ourselves to you, and would you now help us to live it out? May our flame from the candle of our heart burn brightly for Jesus. I bless you for open doors of ministry this week that will happen because of recommitment prayers this morning. Burden us for empty seats and broken hearts. And help us to be the people of God, authentic, walking with you and talking with you and worshiping you this week, to be magnets for the Master, to be a hint of heaven wherever we are found this week, to lift up the name of Christ, believing he will draw men, he will draw women, boys and girls, to himself because of authenticity. I thank you for answering this prayer and for charging us to go forward in the name of Christ. We pray your blessings and your favor upon these precious people, my friends, this congregation, my sheep, in Jesus' holy name. Amen and amen. God bless you. Have a great week in Jesus. Enjoy some fellowship. Holy Spirit.